three. But now we want to vote, and you have 15 seconds to vote. And I'll tell you here when to start. Now hold the button down. Hold the button down so we can count the votes. Take your time and we'll vote. Are you ready now?
Ready.
Get set. Vote. Take your time. Hold it down. Now remember you're voting. This represents democracy in action. 5 seconds have gone by. It's 10 seconds have gone by. Are you voting? Hold it down now. It's 15 seconds and you have voted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 to stay put. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 to consolidate. This afternoon in your secret ballot, you voted the same way. 5 to stay put. 7 to consolidate. It's refreshing to know that somebody isn't going to stay put. And you represent democracy in action, talking, thinking, looking at an issue, honestly getting it out there and try to see around it and to do something about it. That's what we've got to do across this broad land of ours, is to get the issue out there.
January 24th, 1952. In this Winterset schoolroom, 12 Iowa farmers struggling to solve their own problems democratically have won a great victory, strengthening the right and power of all of us to govern ourselves. Thursday night, January 31st, the whole town's talking takes this road to Des Moines, where in a history-making telecast direct from the floor of the state capitol, the representatives of the people of Iowa will come to a symbolic decision on how the state legislature can best help to improve the education of Iowa's children. For the first time in the history of the United States, television will actually enter a state legislature to catch the face and voice of the people's representatives. Don't miss this unprecedented Iowa television first, next Thursday night, January 31st, on The Whole Town's Talking.